What's up, everybody? Man, it's your boy, Mr. Duga, coming at y'all with another video, man. Yeah, let's go, baby. And today I'm going to talk about today's baseball game. You had the Atlanta Braves beating the New York Mets 4-0 to move the winning streak to 5 games overall and take the first 3 games of this 4-game set with the New York Mets at home, yo. Before I get into this video, man, for everyone, if you want to give me a follow on Instagram, send me a friend request on Facebook. I'm going to have my Instagram, Facebook information down in the description box. Come give me a follow on the gram. Send me a request on the book. Come holler at your boy, yo. Once again, man, another nice win, yo. Be doing it in all kind of different ways, man. Today, it was pitching out of trouble. The Mets had the bases loaded. They had people on third with less than 2 outs. And we kept getting out of the inning, whether we would strike people out or get double plays. The defense was sensational today. Kyle Wright was okay. You know, he was okay. But just like all year, man, the bullpen was really, really good again today, man. The bullpen has been really, really good, yo, so far this season, man. You know, Acuna got a bases loaded walk. Freeman hit a fielder's choice, brought in a run. Camargo gets out of the slump, hits a solo homer. And Freeman, you know, hits an RBI single to bring in Acuna. And that was all the offense we needed, yo. Another nice win. Tomorrow, it should be a real nice one. I know we got Soroka going tomorrow night. I think they got DeGrom, if I'm not mistaken. So if it's Soroka versus DeGrom again, man, that's must-see TV. As they went to a real, real pitcher's duel on opening day in New York, which the Mets won that game 1-0 off of a solo home run by Yoenis Cespedes, who is the topic of discussion today, man. He didn't show up to the ballpark. The Mets couldn't get in touch contact with him. Come to find out, he is safe. Everything is all right with him. He ain't get kidnapped. You know, nothing ain't happened to him. But he did decide that he's not playing the rest of the season. Now, I don't know if this is health concerns all of a sudden, or if he realized, you know what, the Mets, we really ain't that good. So, like, I ain't wasting my time and going out there playing. Or he's just realized that, you know, he's an older player and he just realized that, you know what, it's, you know, with this pandemic going on and, you know, with me being an older guy, I got to go out there and do this on a day in, day out, even though he's a DH. You know, he probably felt like this just wasn't, you know, the time to do it. Prayers to him. Hope everything is all right with him. It's a blow to the Mets. He was their DH. You know, this is already a team that is struggling to score runs, you know, and now they take a big, big bat out of that lineup, yo. But nevertheless, man, the Braves get the win today, 4-0. 7-3 on the season, 5 straight wins. Let's go get this 4-game sweep tomorrow with our ace Soroka on the mound, yo. With that being said, man, that's all I got for y'all today. Appreciate y'all checking out the video. Go on, hit the like button for your boys. Subscribe to my channel, man. I'm going to have Atlanta Braves content, man, throughout the year. Also, this coming Tuesday at 8 p.m. Eastern, 7 p.m. Central, 5 p.m. Pacific, I'm going to do a live Q&A. Y'all can come on there, ask me anything, tell me anything. I'll answer your questions, respond to your comments, and give you a shout-out on the live, yo. Y'all should join me. It'll be some good stuff. Until then, yo, y'all have a blessed one. Go Braves.